you get from being a loser, low self-esteem, doubt, and fear. And if you can find your way on this side, guys, it's sweeter on this side.
I came to realize it's that fear that's the worst of it. That's the real enemy. Get out in the real world. And you kick that bastard as hard as you can, right in the teeth.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Tell you, no more TV, no more snacks, no more desserts, no, we working out now, no more alcohol, not right now, I can't handle it right now. You need to tell you that you owe me something.
You show you how I fight?
If life knocks you down, try and land on your back, because if you can look up, you can get up.
I will not go down that way! I choose to fight back! I choose to rise, not fall! I choose to live, not die! And I know that what's within me is also within you!
You don't belong at the bottom, and it's time for you to get your butt from down there. It's time for you to stop being comfortable at the bottom. Get your butt up and get to where you're supposed to be. The Bible says he was in a pig pen, and he came to himself, and he went home. Get your butt up.